that don't believe something can happen until it already has. It's not stupidity or weakness. It's just human nature.
How did you know?
Gerald Lane wrote a self-defeating Jeremiah about his employer, the UN, back in 2010. There was a few ripples. Sidelined your career. But you've parlayed those ripples into a self-righteous book. Who knows for profit? How did Israel know? We intercepted a communique from an Indian general saying they were fighting the Rakshasa. Translation, zombies. Technically, undead.
Jürgen Warmbrunn, high-ranking official of the Mossad, described as sober, efficient, terribly imaginative. And yet, you build a wall because you read a communique that mentions the word zombie?
Well, if it looked like that, I'd be skeptical. In the 30s, Jews refused to believe they could be sent to concentration camps. In 72, Jews defied the deed massacred in the Olympics. In the month before October 1973, we saw our two movements, and we unanimously agreed they didn't pose a threat. Well, a month later, the Arab attack almost opened the sea. So we decided to make a change. The 10th man. If nine of us could get the same information and arrived at the exact same conclusion, it's the duty of the 10th man to disagree. No matter how improbable it may seem, the 10th man has to start thinking with the assumption that the other nine are wrong.
And you were that 10th man.
Precisely. Since everyone assumed that this talk of zombies was cover for something else, I began my investigation on the assumption that when they said zombies, they meant zombies.
You don't want the milk, Mama?
That's the problem. There's so many potential sources in play that no one knows where it began. The organ trade in Germany, strange examples of violent behavior across the Asian peninsulas. Meanwhile, the zombie plague is spreading. We do what we can.
I love you, mamas. I love you. I love you. Yeah, I love you, mamas.
Every human being we save is one less.
Yeah.